For this goal, we'll create a cable for these two plugs. We'll then add plugs and have them plug themselves. Thank you for following this quiet tutorial. Subscribe for more not so quiet tutorials.